Greetings from Land Rover Denver. Hey, we're back out on the trail today. We are in Big Bertha, our Defender 110. We brought my 392 Rubicon, and we've got a little surprise for you. Bringing up the rear, we've got TFL and the new Bronco. Stay tuned.
Thank you.
walk right up. A little more articulation than the Defender, but you know, Big Bertha gave it a try. I'll give her that. She gave us everything she had on that one.
Really?
I think I would have made it up that obstacle on the V-notch if I had more light bars. Didn't have enough light bars. Thank you. we just completed flopper and V-notch in the all-new Bronco, the Defender, aka Big Bertha, and our 392, aka Poncho. Again, kind of our intent here is to show the new Defender is super capable. It can do a lot. Really impressed with the Bronco. We have three Ford dealerships. Land Rover Denver is part of Holman Automotive, and we have three Ford stores back east. So we're really excited about this unit as well. Three very capable rigs today on Wheeler. Big Bertha showed up again. You know, she always surprises everybody. Just how capable it is. The Defender 110 with the proper tire on it. Land Rover, I hope you're listening. 18-inch wheels and 35s. You know, it's super capable, a blast to drive. Then you get on the hard road. You can bring six of your best friends, pull 8,200 pounds, 90 miles an hour up the pass, and chill your Gatorade all at the same time. I don't think you can do that in many other vehicles right now. It's kind of the gentleman's Wheeler. See you on the next trail.